you so much, Rich.
All right, a major change coming to an item you use several times a day, the most popular consumer staple. Tell you more about the rollout.
Nice. I don't know. Some people only use it maybe once a day. And people are spending less at the grocery store these days. That kind of surprised me a little bit, but not as much as some of the other trends unfolding in the grocery sector. We'll take you down the aisles with results from a new supermarket survey.
Too much information about you, Mr. Potter.
Definitely more than once. Definitely more than once.
Shoppers are spending less on groceries this year, but they are not cutting back on their favorite brand name products. So where are the savings coming from?
And with the wholesale prices of corn, cheese, and even eggs on the rise, why haven't we seen the prices really pop at checkout? Joining us to break down their findings was that people are spending.
To your point, Chris, they are buying less in terms of total dollars.
What's going on with food prices? Because we've been talking about food inflation. Commodities prices are definitely going up. Yet the Federal Reserve, we've been obviously focusing so much on the Fed, they're saying inflation is trailing the 2%.
And I think while there may be some modest price increases, I'm not so sure the shopper is willing to tolerate paying a whole lot more for the products than they are today.
All right, Robert, when times are good, say.
Growth. Where are you seeing the fastest growth? In the traditional grocery store, the neighborhood grocery store, or the Costco, Walmart, big box stores, if you will?
It really is.
Interesting. Great stuff. Thank you. All right, I got some breaking news for you. Apparently, Cablevision has.
Forget Fox Business, obviously, but Glee, Fox 5 stations, it's going on. It's ridiculous already. I'm really suffering.
You really hope
suffering.
That they respond to the offer in a positive way.
My family can't watch us, Chris. It's no good. All right, story that caught my eye here today. You animal lovers will appreciate this. A new global conservation study says 1/5 of plant animal species are under the threat of extinction, with amphibians being the most at risk, but. There is a bright side. Another report says that 1,200 new species of plants and animals were discovered recently in the Amazon over the last decade, with the rate of one new species discovered every 3 days.
What you know, Back to the Future came about, and they're celebrating it by tweeting the whole entire, whatever you call it, the whole entire movie, I guess, in 140 character lots. So you can go, and it starts at 5 o'clock tonight. And it goes until the end of the movie, which to me seems like would take a long time to do. But if you're a big fan of Back to the Future, you can experience the entire movie on Twitter.
You do remind me of Biff, actually.
I remind you of Biff?
I mean it in the best form of flattery.
Brian
and adoration
is next on Fox Business.
Thanks, Biff.